pai e mãe vão com você.
Teu pai não, amigo. Filho. Não foi tudo andar.
Não te está mesmo.
Mano, acabou.
The purpose of that was to look at the issues of free movement of goods and persons. President Kabore is a person charged within ECOWAS to deal with issues on free movement of goods, persons and services. So in the framework of that, of course, the issue of the border closure came up, and so we had this meeting to see how to reconcile the closure of the border and the ECOWAS principles on free movement of goods, persons and services. And so he came here to brief Mr. President on the findings of the results of that meeting. Of the issues that has come up, some of the warehouses along the border, and the request that as part of the solution to the problem, that these warehouses should also be dismantled. So the president was also looking at the possibility of an interim measure of allowing perishable products, goods, to come in immediately, to start coming in. And well, essentially, you know, Mr. President, you know, pointed out that, you know, we have first certain challenges, certain reasons why these borders were closed. And of course, that these are to do with, you know, illegal imports of rice, weapons, small arms, and light weapons, and also drugs.